Guatemala. With an escort of fighter planes, Colonel Armas makes a triumphant return to the capital, where he was later elected President of the Republic. At the airport, a great reception awaited the leader of the 14-day invasion that had led to the downfall of the pro-communist government. Jubilant crowds gathered outside the palace to hear their new president announce that the United States is to send medical aid and that the new regime has been recognized by neighboring Honduras.